Right, well, recently I've had quite a bit of an issue because of certain things, and I just thought I'd come out and tell you because it's pretty hard. Like, probably sounds like a bunch of rubbish, but it is pretty annoying because it's just disappointing. Everyone. That's what it is, and I've been pushing this confession off for quite a while, to be fair. Like, it has been pretty, like, what's the word? Pretty. I admit, I have been pushing it back on purpose because I don't know how to put it, but I'm just gonna call it because it'll be straight. Right, so I went on order the other week. Okay, wait, well, no. I went on order on the 29th of July to Spain to Salou. It was good. It was not. It was fun, let's say. By good, I mean, let's say I had a good time. I did get good things from it, such as I did have a few good Bible studies, stuff like that. But fell into certain things. Like, I could use it to bond with my family as well. That was a good aspect of it. Like, it was a really good aspect of the holiday. There were good things, but there was more bad things that I did. I fell into alcoholism again. I drank quite a bit of alcohol over there, and it was not good, obviously. And then my struggles came back with alcohol addiction. I'm not even sure if it's addiction right now. I think it is, but the problem is, part of me wants it. And it's just hard. It's fun times. That's all anyone can say. It's fun times. For the flesh. But it's not good. And by the way, when I say it was fun times, I'm not encouraging it. What I mean is, the only reason I was doing it is because it was fun times. It's bad. Really bad for you. I should never have done it. Oh, I did it because I wanted a bit of fun. Just a bit of fun. Oh, just a bit of fun in exchanging the damage to your relationship. We God. I can't do this. I don't know what to do. I'm really lost because I fell into this addiction again, and now other things come in, like lust and all that stuff, and I've fallen right back into it. Then the YouTube channel's just been growing stale again. As always, I start getting ready with it again, and then suddenly my sins come back and my fires start to burn low. I don't know what it is. I just did it all just for a bit of fun. Yeah, come on, just a bit of fun. Come on, it won't work. You won't even get drunk. You just want a bit of fun. Just one drink. Just one drink, it'll be fine. 10 minutes later, for 10 drinks. This is why I do not encourage this stuff like alcoholism. Like, drinking a single beer. You're like, yeah, I only drink one beer, you know. I won't get drunk, you know. I'll stay sober-minded and just enjoy a beer. Next minute, you know, you're in another. They say, oh, I can have one more. Oh, just another. Oh, it's just so good though. And then you drink so many, you get really drunk. You don't even realize it. But then when you do realize it, it's too late. And then you carry on doing it anyway. That's the situation that I'm in. I just wanted a bit of fun, which is stupid and pathetic. As a young kid, it's hard. When I'm surrounded by people who do that, I don't know what to do. Like, I don't know how to resist this stuff, really. It's really hard. And I know there's no excuses. I've confessed. All I need now is confess. I repent. That's all I need to do. I've realised it. It's time to give it up. It's time to give it up because it's really putting the serious damage now, and the lust as well. I'm really struggling with that. I'm probably struggling that more with alcoholism at the moment. Because that one's different. It's a different kind of struggle. I hope this video could do anyway is encourage you to, like, make confessions of your own. Because I come out to tell you what, I'm struggling with alcoholism and lust. Two major things. And a bit of anger on the side. All I ask is that you are, take part. That's all I ask. But, you know, the holiday was alright. It was a pretty decent holiday. But, you know, all that stuff happened, and I kind of had an idea that it would happen. But it's just decent, isn't it? Just don't do it yourself. That's all I'd like to say. Just don't do it yourself. Lots of stuff going on right now, like career and that. Like, I'm gonna do something on that one day soon. Like, I'm sorry for this. I'm sorry for all the awkwardness. I'm just in a really bad place, and I'm stuck. It's like I'm actually locked up and chained up and all. It's like, it's not that I'm not saved, because I do believe in Jesus, and I am repenting. I don't think it's good. I don't take pleasure in the stuff, but in the moment of doing it, I take the pleasure, and my sinly side is just getting up. And it's like I'm pinned down and I can't serve God. And it's just annoying because I should be able to. That's what I want to do. And it feels like I've been abandoned by God. And all I ask is that you pray for me because I've got no support. I'm like a lone wolf out here. And that's not how us Christians are supposed to function. And that's the reason why I'm falling into sin so much. Because I'm being a lone wolf and there's no actual Christian people around there. And it's really hard to do it. I need to get plugged into a local church, which I can't find a decent one. I need to find some Christian friends, and it's really hard because it don't ever take the counsel of your Christian friends for granted, because it's really hard to be a lone wolf Christian. People will fall into stuff like partying and stuff, and it's not good. It is not good. Don't do it yourself. I am going to stop doing this now, and I need to commit to this YouTube channel because the Lord wants me to do it. I can feel His calling. I got into college, and I'm going to take that as a fresh start. I'm going to use the degrees and get into maybe live a Christian life. Well, no, I'm definitely living a Christian life. What I mean is, like, Christian ministry. Oh, what do you want? Firefox protection alert. Shut up. Sorry about anyway, I just ask that you pray for me, and I also ask that you make confessions, because all what I wanted to do is tell you. What are you doing? Oh, I'll renew it later. Go away. That's stupid. It's like things is purposely trying to ruin the video. Like, this has been an awkward video, and if you're still here, then thank you. I'd be surprised if you are, because not many people will be, but I just ask that you pray for me, and I'll pray for you a lot. And I ask that you make confessions, because we all struggle with certain things, and this is a major struggle of mine. Just because, you know, I'm pretty pathetic the way I was doing it, though. Doing it for just a bit of fun. That was wrong of me. I understand that. Just for fun times. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have said, I shouldn't have even done that. Just for fun. Because in the end, it's not going to be beneficial. And I realise now it took a massive toll on my spiritual life. And now I've got to renew my strength and get close to God again. Because things are happening. But I know God loves me. I know He's going to forgive me. So all I need to do now is confess it, repent, and just turn from it. And I'm going to commit to the YouTube channel. And I do love you all a lot. I'm just asking if you would all fight your own spiritual battles too. And I will fight mine. I'm going to fight the spiritual battle, and I need to defeat the enemy. The Lord will fight for me. The Lord will protect me. He will pick me up and carry me. Because that's what God does. He picks you up and carries you. We all have purpose. And I am not able to achieve my full potential while I'm stuck in these sins. Therefore, I'm going to give them up and start reaching my full potential, as I encourage you lot to right now. This is, we are in dark times, and we all need to support each other, and we all need to fight against sin. This is the Vigilant Soldier, and I encourage you all to soldier on and get close to God. I should be doing a video soon in North Korea, World War III, and now I think all this is going to be a hoax. What I mean is, this entire World War III, think it's all puppet mastered. They're going to do this, and it's going to play into their agenda for the New World Order. This is the Vigilant Soldier. I'm going to sign up for now. Soldier on. God bless you all.